Our backdrop today is our slightly, you know, not fully lit tree. I got my gifts done. You guys can't see all of them, but you know, she's ready. She's sealed. She got wax. She got ribbon. She got stickers. And I think what else is appropriate while we, you know, ho-ho-hoing through this video. And we got our dabbing chow chow, you know, Christmas sweater. It's a tradition. It's a vibe. Greetings and salutations. Hey girl, hey. Happy holidays. What is up, y'all? I am excited to be here with you all today to show you all some great gift ideas, gift finds, gift picks, whatever you want to call them, from QVC. I was 28 years old when I realized QVC actually stands for quality, value, and convenience. My dad is a huge QVC shopper, and for some reason, I never looked into what the acronym stood for. If you have not shopped with QVC before, I highly suggest you consider some of these products for your holiday gifting, whether it's yourself or to someone else you know, a loved one, coworker, teacher. All right, we got a little holiday helper right now. So when it comes to holiday gifting, a big thing for me is ship time. And on average, QVC's purchases will ship within 2 to 3 days, no longer than 5 days. So you'll get your stuff, you can wrap it, you can get it under your tree in no time, baby. QVC is also offering returns extended through the month of January, so you can shop with confidence. It also has a bunch of value sets. They have easy pay and they have no interest installments. QVC has a lot of different categories. We got beauty, we got fashion, we got home, we got kitchen, we got handbags, luggage, jewelry, all of the above. I got a couple different picks all around the board and we're gonna get into it right now. But the value when it comes to these gifts, y'all, like the prices cannot be beat. I've been sleeping on it and you guys shouldn't. We'll get into some other things that I've been eyeing on the site in a second, but let's start with what we have. So first cute thing, pair of shoes. She's affordable. She's only $50. These are by the brand Lamo. They come in different colors, but I got black because I wanted some cozy, wintry boots that I could wear during my neighbor hangs. You guys know I love my neighbor hangs. I really contemplated the brown though. So these are giving me UGG vibes, but lace up. I don't have any lace up. It's like Tim's meet UGGs right now. So they do come in full sizes, like 5, 6, 7, 8. Let me show you guys what they look like on. I know y'all haven't ever seen efficient quality b-roll like this. They're really cute. My neighbors complimented them the first night. Even the kiddos liked them. I would honestly size up. I got a 6 because I usually wear a 6, 6.5, and they are a little snugger. So if you are in between, just go up to the next fullest size. Aside from their cute lace-up design, these are water resistant and they are stain resistant. So girl, you don't gotta spray these down. Already built in, a really great option for under $50 for whatever Secret Santa or maybe, you know, loved ones in your life, anyone who needs warm feet. I mean, so applicable. Another perfect find for those who like beauty items or just generally like body care is this combo collab kit from two of my favorite brands. I own these products separately and swear buy them. I'm gonna gift this to one of my best friends because she needs these in her life. This is the Isle of Paradise and Frank Body collaboration. This is the Scrub Tan Glow Repeat in One Handy Kit. Handy being the key word. So this comes with a self-tanning mousse as well as the original coffee scrub. So I have the Frank Body scrub in my shower. I also have it in more of like the mousse formulation. Swear by it. It's really, really, really nice. Like I've been hesitating on buying it for like a year now. And then one day I just finally caved in when I saw it at the store and I was like, you know what? I got it and I don't regret it at all. It leaves your body super soft, super smooth, and as long as you can hose down, you know, the bits, it's a great find. The Isle of Paradise tanning products are my favorite tanning products. I usually use medium. This is in the dark color, so if you like to be a little bit tanner than me, or if you are actually fairer than me, this would actually work out pretty well for you depending on how tan you like to be. Faux Tan Sam approved, and she swears by it. It's so natural looking, it's super easy to use. It goes on clear, and they also have a remover within the brand, so if you make any mistakes, it it just fades with so much dignity. I highly, highly recommend this. And this kit retails for $37, which is an amazing price point and like perfect sizing for a nice gift. And aside from coming in dark, of course, they do offer the light and medium options as well. Before we hop into lifestyle, I have one more beauty set to show you all. And this is from Beauty Bio. So I adore their rose hip oil. You might have heard me say this many, many times all over my social media. This is an eye set that features their Quench eye cream and their Bright Eye eye patches. These are gel patches, and this is a really, really fancy. All of their packaging has rose gold with a lot of nourishing anti-aging properties. So a lot of their products are anti-aging. It features macadamia, jojoba, olive, we have aloe, we got collagen, we got pearl, we got a lot of good stuff. They also give you a bonus limited edition compact mirror, and they even have a little cute rose gold scoop for your cream so you don't gotta contaminate it with your little fingers. And to explain how you use it, you would wear the Bright Eye gel patches for 10 minutes, then remove them, and then apply the eye balm. And that would really help perk up your fine lines, give you some moisture, help de-puff, all of the above, just get that area looking right. And I think a lot of people are asking me all the time lately, especially like my in-laws, they'll ask me about their eye area because that's one of the main areas I think most people are concerned about after a certain age, and they want skincare recommendations. So this would be an amazing gift. It retails for $90, which is actually very much in line with Beauty Bio's pricing, but you get a lot of extra goodies this time around, so it's very much worth it. And it also comes with a pink bow that's optional that you can put on the kit if you want to just hand it like this, or you're gonna give it in like a bag, etc., etc. So aside from the sleeve, it opens up like this, and the glitter is not that like shedding type of glitter, just so you know. Let's talk about some stocking stuffers. I'm sure you guys are familiar with Tile and have seen them around. They are a very, very popular device that helps you find your things, whether it be your keys. They have like a card for your wallet. They have these little stickers now. So this is their finder set that comes with both of these boxes. You get two of their sticker size and then one of the Tile mates in white. They work for different distances. They link with your phone. They play a sound when you need to find these items. The sticker works up to 150 feet while the Tile mate works up to 200 feet. The sticker has a built-in battery of 3 years while the Tile Mate is a replaceable battery. The stickers are advertised more for like remotes or things around the house, things that you wouldn't easily knock this off of. And if you're losing your Apple TV remote all the time or your Amazon Fire remote, then you might really love these or know someone who would really need these. I actually put the Tile Mate on my keys, though I don't lose my keys that often. Mr. Christopher, on the other hand, sometimes does. When he borrows my car, he'll like leave it in a jacket pocket, or he'll put it down like in the garage or something. And this is just really handy. There's a button on the back which helps you sync it, and I believe it actually says if you can't find your phone, you could use this to find your phone in reverse, which is really crazy cool technology. Wow. I didn't think it worked both ways. I figured you could only find the Tile, but the Tile can also find you, which is sounds weird but really cool. I will definitely be shopping another Tile mate as well as their card, because Chris loses his wallet more than he should, and I would really find a lot of peace of mind putting one of these on his keys as well. So if you're interested in getting this set of the two stickers and the mate, this retails for $61, and you can knock out, you know, two stocking stuffers in one stone, or you know, get these for yourself. This product I almost bought a while ago because TikTok. Y'all know how I feel about TikTok making me buy things. She retails for $99 and comes in multiple colors. Let me show you mine. So when you open the box, it comes like this. It's nice and wrapped in branded paper. Oh yes, oh yes. Y'all weren't expecting that, were you? So it is white and it's marble. They also have a rose gold, a teal, a blue, and they got camo for those who want a little bit of camo. So there's a battery indicator, there's on and off button, there's little USB slots for it, as well as the jumper cable area. And then there's even a light so you can see what you're doing. We like that. We need that. Gosh, she is a lot cuter than I expected. If I knew she was this cute, I would have gotten her a while ago. There's also a red light that can like pulse and flicker for like safety reasons if you needed some sort of indicator light. So it comes with a storage bag as well that looks like this, and they also have jumper cables. So this is something that is useful for charging things like your tablets, your phones, etc., but also great and strong enough to jump your car. So it's compact enough that it fits in this little bag. You can leave it in like your trunk or your glove or whatever you want to. And this can jump start big cars. Like if you check this out on TikTok, girl, there are reviews, there's testimonies from mechanics. I mean, I thought, why not? Like, we don't have the best luck with cars. One of our cars, you know, had battery issues for a while. This would give me so much, again, peace of mind. So if you want to give someone some peace of mind for the holiday season, I mean, girl, this is a really, really great gift, especially for the price, $100, and it could come in super handy and have multiple usages. I know you know someone who needs a portable jump start kit. I know that sounds weird, but it's true. We all have that one friend, one family member, one spouse. On the back of the bag, there are some simple three-step instructions on how to use it. And of course, there's many videos online as well. I saved the best for last. Now, these were definitely treat yourself gifts. Like the rest of them, you know, applicable to the rest of the family and, you know, other people I know like the bestie. But these two are for me, myself, and I, because she deserves some self-love, self-gifting too. And I've been eyeing these things for a while and the deals were just too good to pass up on. So first things first, this is the KitchenAid cordless hand mixer. She's cute. She's almond colored, aka cream, aka beige, aka my aesthetic. Adorable. Retails for $100 and comes with multiple attachments. So I really recommend this for someone who is trying to save space, counter space in their kitchen, or maybe just can't deal with having like a huge appliance on their countertop. It comes with a whisk, which you can attach. They snap in with a easy twist. This is the blender attachment, which has a pot guard so it won't mess up your pots. It holds it up from the bottom so the blade doesn't hit. And you can blend, you know, your potatoes in your soup. You can make whatever, you know, salsas, etc. Like, this is great for sauces, soups, whatever you need to mix and like chop up. Honestly, I've seen so many people use this, and again, it saves so much space. It can store so easily. But that's not all. There is more. I was speechless when I saw that it came with a food processor container. So you just snap this on and then you just blend. It has little blades like your standard food processor, but not bulky, not this whole setup with the plug and all that. Saves so much freaking space. Like, amazed, amazed. So aside from these, it also has a little blending jar with a lid that you can open up and like the blender part would fit in, so you don't have to make this huge mess. This fits a little bit over 4 cups of product, and all of these attachments come for $100. And the attachments are dishwasher safe. So it's an easy, easy gift in my opinion. Something that is very exciting to unwrap on the tree, but also very useful. So you charge it, there is a cord for it, and then you can use it without the charger. Like, you don't have to keep it plugged in, which I think is amazing. You don't have to get all tangled up in wires. And you know, that's really reasonable for a lot of people, no matter what their little situation, you know, format of their kitchen is. And it has the 1-year warranty. And I honestly think, like, girl, that a mom would love it. Just saying, mom, aunt, sis, cuz, whoever, someone who likes to cook would love it. Dads, brothers, anybody, all of them. The last thing, girl, the creme de la creme. I'm so excited. I can't hold it. It's too heavy. It's set up in the kitchen, but your girl wanted this. Backstory, real quick. I used to have one back in the day at the kid's father's house, but when that relationship ended, my relationship with that machine also ended. So I've been wanting one, but I didn't want one until we purchased our own house. And now that we have, I personally think this is a great housewarming gift, just, you know, biased and all. It's a great one. But without further ado, the KitchenAid 5-quart stand mixer in the shade milkshake. Guys, the price is amazing for one. It's like $70 off of retail. Like, this is the best time of year to ever buy any KitchenAid products, let alone the stand mixer. I'm sure you guys see the stand mixer ads all the time. I think they have the best colors on QVC. Absolutely. I didn't even know what color I wanted, but milkshake was absolutely perfect. I was actually surprised by the color. So when it came in, it felt like a huge Christmas surprise by me. I was like, what is it gonna be? Because QVC actually picked it out for me. I picked the product, but I did not know what color it was gonna be. And I was like, girl, it's perfect. It's the most gorgeous shade. It matches all of my utensils. It matches all of my aesthetic. I highly recommend it. Milkshade is like a light grayish white. So it's not super white. It's actually kind of matte finish too. I know some of them are glossy. This one is more matte. And I'm in love with it. It came with a glass bowl, which I might swap out for a stainless steel bowl, which is what I'm gonna actually buy on QVC because they have better pricing than anywhere else on the internet. What I saw for additional bowls, and they have different colors. They got, you know, the silver, the black, the white, the rose gold. I'm gonna grab one of those because I did hear the glass bowl is a little bit fragile. Of course it is glass, and I'm so clumsy, I don't want to be like distraught about it. You know, it's great though, because if you like to mix doughs and stuff and you want to see it mixing, you can see it. It's a see-through, you know, glass bowl, and it also comes with a lid for storage. So I'm definitely gonna keep the glass bowl around for storing things. It has so many different attachments. You get 4 attachments in total. You get the stainless steel wired whisk. It's actually like whip whisk or whatever they call it. Moving on, the next thing being a coated dough hook for those baking needs. It also has your standard flat beater, which to me I like to call like the white pretzel beater. That's already attached on my machine right now. And then there's the flat edge beater, which has like almost like a silicone edge side to it, which helps scrape the bowl clean. Amazing for the price. All the attachments, gorgeous aesthetic, 10 speeds. I'm so happy. Like, I almost cried unboxing it. I knew it was coming and I almost cried. Guys, Chris was like, oh, I'm so happy for you. You seem so excited. I was just standing there staring at it. My kids were clapping. Like, they knew how much I really wanted it. And I said I wouldn't get it until after we renovate the kitchen, just so it would have space. But I did find a space next to my air fryer and it all worked out. This was the timing. This was the correct timing. It felt right. The sale was great. The opportunity was there. And I'm speechless. Those are all of my picks, my gift recommendations, my sale recommendations, my QVC recommendations. They have specials every day, different pricing, different products. Definitely check them out. There's so many things to look at. I'm sure you can find amazing gifts for all the loved ones in your life. If you guys are interested in any of these products, of course, I will have them all linked off down below, as always, for your clicky needs. And if you wanna be a real one, you can go ahead and use my links because they do support the channel. And I appreciate you guys so, so much. Thank you guys for watching. Happy holidays. Don't forget, I am doing a mystery box giveaway on every single video I post in the month of December as my way of saying thank you guys for supporting me throughout the years, throughout all the debt-free journeys, throughout keeping the lights on. I love you guys so, so much. I hope you guys are having a happy, healthy, sane, safe, all of the above, a positive week, month, and soon to be year. I will put my recent uploads on the screen, as well as my subscribe button, which I believe is right here. I feel a little jumbled right now, but I'm pretty sure it's right here, and she's free. You can click her. It worked. And I will see you guys in a later video.